Ahmed here. Comes back here, Matlin. Matlin, goal for Malaysia. The first that ever scored against England. And stadium erupts. It's 3-1. And number 7, Matlan Marjan, becomes the first player in his country's history to score a goal against England after 9 minutes of the second half. Little back heel by Zainal was quite superb, and then Matlan got away from Mark Wright and seized his chance with his left foot.
Well, I think Matlan might become the national hero after scoring there. It was a good move, good build-up. He turned inside Mark Wright. I think he just then went passing the defender, slightly unsighted Chris Woods, that is in the corner of the net.
We've been playing half an hour in the second half here in Kuala Lumpur, and there's Zainal closing in on Gary Charles. It's 4-1 to England. And that back pass by Batty might mean it's 4-2 now. It's Matlan again, and it's there! The Malaysians have scored again, and it's the same player. Number 7, Matlan, and a dreadful back pass that really presented him with the goal and makes the score 4-2 and gives the home supporters something to cheer about again. Well, he will be a hero now, the number 7. 2 goals against England in Kuala Lumpur. And David Batty will want to forget that back pass, Trevor.
It was a tired looking back pass, just shinned it a bit. Matlan kept his head very well. Chris Woods tapped it in. And you got a feeling he might have one or two free dinners in Kuala Lumpur in the next 2 weeks.
Well, here he is, taking it round the goalkeeper. And his name will be etched forever now to Malaysian football history. There's no doubt about that.